guys. This is going to be a bit of a more chill video. I'm having a bit of a painting day. I'm painting the sun. Where is she? Him. Is the sun a him? Someone please tell me. I don't know. I don't want to misgender the sun. Stick them together. And now I'm just waiting for them to dry. In the sun. The sun's helping me out a lot today. So yes, it's going to be more of a chill video than my other two. But I hope you enjoy. This is teaching me patience, bro. Like this is teaching me the art of patience to the T. Cause like this is taking a long time. Like I've been at this, and I get it. Cause like it's a process. Like, you know what I mean? You need to like wait for you need to like paint and then wait for it to dry and then paint again, like, cause you wanna add layers and shit, you know? And like, you know, you can like use your paintbrush for thinner lines and then like get your fingers in there also, cause it just, I don't know, it just creates an effect that the brush can't. And then the same thing, like the brush creates an effect that your fingers can't. Do you know what I mean? I don't know. Guys, basically I've more or less done. I'm very, very tired. I don't know how long it's been. I kind of just lose track of time sometimes. But it was a very nice, and this is like basically the finished product. It just needs to dry, and like I'll probably add more, but like it's basically done. Like I'll just show you. Hee hee. I hope you enjoyed this process, and yeah, I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next video, probably tomorrow. Oh my god, look at my hands. Bye bye, love you. Mwah.